Get back here. I got hampers of laundry.
Mama,
I don't want to be famous.
You think I wanted to spend my life washing and ironing other people's clothing? No, I wanted to design them. You deal with what life gives you. Now start folding.
But all I was doing was watching Courtney Collins over at Tracy's.
Did I forbid you from listening to Brace music? Oh, please ever look at your father who punish you good. Your dancing was atrocious today, Amber. I'm willing to lie, cheat, and steal to help you win that Miss Hairspray crown. You have got to work with me. Now let me at that zip.
Stop, that's no way you treat clean clothes.
Don't contradict me.
Don't disobey me. And don't even think about going to that audition.
Please!
No.
Mother!
Stop!
Stop telling me what to do.
Don't
treat me like a child of two.
No!
I know that you want what's best.
Please!
But mother, please, give it a rest!
Stop! No!
Please!
Stop! No!
Please!
Stop! No!
Please! Mama, I'm a big girl now. Upon a time when I was just a kid, you never let me do just what the older kids did. But do that laundry list of what you won't allow. Cause mama, I'm a big girl now.
Once upon a time I used to play with toys, but now I'd rather play around with teenage boys. So if I have a steady, please don't call me cow. Cause mama, I'm a big girl now.
Well, I gotta tell you that without a doubt, I got my best days and lessons from you.
Aren't you usually in detention right now?
I got school kicked out here. Isn't that too cool?
It's a
always been a top of drink dance on the show.
Well, maybe you ought to go back to sleep.
Fire away, girls.
How many sweaters do you own?
What color is your princess phone?
Three. Orange.
Would you swim in an integrated pool?
Sure, would I. All for integration. It's the new frontier.
Not in Baltimore, it isn't. You may go.
Thank you.
I can tell they secretly like you.
Audition? Of course not.
I know every step, I know every song, I know there's a place where I belong.
Oh, why do they have to be so mean? I wear the latest fashions, I can look all the new styles, I'm teasing my hair as high as I can. Will they give me a chance? Encouragement? No, all I ever hear is
Tracy Turner! Once again, your monumental head joke has seriously attracted everyone's girl to platform. As principal vice of Park High, I condemn your 3 more days of detention.
Detention? Is there no pity for a teen just trying to fit in?
Maybe you don't want to try so hard.
Excuse me? You get detention just about every time I...
What would I do? This is my way of complaining. Here's a little something, something for to say. My name is C. Lee J. Stubbs. And what's yours?
Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
My name is Trey C. Turn Glad. Not bad for a white girl.
Ain't no black and white over here. Detention is a rainbow experience.
Better be good.
It is.
Yeah.
Shelly!
IQ!
Luann!
Link!
And I'm Tracy!
By our brand new council member, Miss Tracy Turnblad. Woo! Good morning, Scottish. About yourself, Trace?
Well, I go to Patterson Park High. I watch your show and do absolutely nothing else. But someday, I hope to be the first female president or Rockhead. You gotta think big to be big.
And if you were president, what would your first official act be?
I'd make every day Knee Curl Day.
I read you like tomorrow's headlines, Chase. Looks like we have a hot new candidate for Miss Teenage Hairspray.
No, she can't be Miss Hairspray.
So, Chase, tell us true. How would you like Link Larkin to sing a song just for you?
No!
Would I? Would I?
You people are ignoring the laws of nature.
Link Larkin, our budding Elvis, will now sing It Takes Two.
Mother!
Hello?
Hello.
Hello,
Mr. Pinky
speaking.
Jesse Hathaway quality clothes for corny gals. That Mr. Pinky?
That's me. I want Tracy to be our exclusive spokesgirl.
You want me to be your exclusive spokesgirl?
That's right.
I'm very flattered, but I'm afraid all business must go through my agent.
Well, come on over. We'll be waiting.
It'll be our pleasure, Mr. Pinky. We'll be right there.
Agents? I don't know any agents. Who, me? Tracy turns on famous moms to your head and let you
laugh. There's a great big world out there I know nothing about. When things get rough, a girl needs her mother.
I'd be right beside you if that's what you want. Well, can't we do it over the phone? I haven't been out of this apartment since Mammy Eisenhower rolled her hose off.
You're the one who lives on the inside of you. Gather up, students, brace yourself for a scattered dodgeball.
Link, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo? Right on the air. I thought it was a cool way to end the song.
Oh, man. Your fate forces you to throw the ball at me today. Seal it with a kiss.
Hi, Tracy!
Hello.
Oh, see, this is my best friend, Kenny with Pingleton.
Wait, I've seen you before at the gum machine getting your ringies.
Oh, I do 2 packs a day.
Wow.
Tracy Tugboat. You finally found a title you can win. Mr. Tension.
Amber, knock it off.
Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of soul.
Students, commence.
I can see one.
You're welcome, kitten.
To come and sit in.
This is so afro-tastic. Hi, I'm Stevie's friend, Tracy.
Oh, yes, indeedy. I see you, sweetie. All aglow on the Courtney Collins show.
Gee, thanks. The only reason I'm on the show is because of your son.
Enough talk. We came to dance.
The Dirty Bunny!
Thank you.
Locked up with all these low-life women and horizontal stripes ain't exactly slimming.
Is there anybody here who can dry clean my clothes?
It's the maid, stay off!
In the big doll house.
Lady Justice, where are you gone?
Oh, Wilbur, check, I think I left my iron on.
Did you see Corny laughing? I can murder that loud.
Mommy, don't get you like in the big doll house.
Big house!
Oh, up here in the pen.
Big house!
No foul, no food,
no men.
And freedom's playing a bell, but wants to doubt. So we must break out of this big doll house.
You do the crime, you do the time.
Penny, I can't take all this waiting. I've lost my man, plus my hair is deflating.
Oh, Tracy, I don't mean to grumble or grouse.
But it's your fault that we're in this big doll house.
Hey, cool it, ladies. No need to shout. Don't you got an old man to bail you out?
Ha! Her daddy's a loser, a joker, a sap.
Well, it's just us girls in this big doll house.
Big house!
I'm too young to cry.
Big house!
Sit down, girls, so am I.
Lady Justice, hear my plea, cause the big doll house, the big doll house, the big doll house.
Consider remarrying.
It's beautiful.
I have a good life. Great parents, my own room, three sweaters. Do you know I have a missing link?
I think I do.
Chase, they can stop me from kissing, but they can't stop us from singing. Once I was a selfish fool who never understood. I never looked inside myself, but on the outside I looked good. Now we met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you no matter what you weigh. Cause what I love, life is like the seasons with no summer without love. Life is rock and roll without a drummer. Tracy, I'll be yours forever cause I never wanna be without love. Tracy never set me free. No, I ain't lying. Never set me free. Tracy, no, no, no.
You're absolutely permanently punished for being wimpy, deceitful, and completely neglectful. Every time you punish your daughter, the phone rings.
Betty!
Sammy!
Shh!
Don't let mother hear you!
What happened?
She punished me to go to jail without her permission.
I've come to save the mayor. Whatever.
Oh, Siri, you do care!
From the first moment I saw you. Living in the ghetto, black is everywhere you go. Who thought I'd love a girl with skin as white as winter snow?
In the ivory tower, I've got Twinkies to rewind. But now that I've tried chocolate, I want Hershey Kisses now.
Cause without love, life is like a beat that you can't follow. Without love,
life is Norman staring at the Apollo.
Darling, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without.
Well, it's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyways.
Hey, Miss Motormouth Mabel.
I just wrote Tracy
a bill.
Well, we better be getting busy. Only 24 hours until Miss Hairspray, and we will never get a chance like this. Nationwide TV. And you're gonna be on it.
I don't want to put anybody else in any more danger.
Nobody ever said this was gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Children, you will not be the first to try, and you will not be the last. But I'm just here to tell you that I'm gonna keep lining up at that door until someday somebody breaks through.
What door?
The front door.
Product placement. The sponsor insists.
Don't I know you?
Honest, Velma, I'm a total stranger.
You! Guard, riot squad, I want everybody out of the lobby and up here pronto!
Who is this? Some kind of Trojan horse? And what is it having inside? Your jailbird daughter?
Guard, if somebody so much as touches that thing, open fire.
Understood, ma'am.
And we're coming back to Corny on camera one in 5, 4, 3, 2.
And now for the talent portion of this competition, where the frontrunner gals will present a dance of their own creation. Presently it appears Amber Von Tussle and Tracy Turnblad. Hairspray might be a foregone conclusion, yet our rules say that our contestants still have the dance part. Are you ready, Amber?
At very large.
Are you ready, Amber?
Yes, Corny.
Tracy Turnblad, this song is for you.
You can't stop an avalanche as you're
you can keep your stupid crown. There's something more important happening here. The Corny Collins Show is now and forevermore officially integrated.
America, look up! Television will never be the same. The governor called. He's enjoying the show so much that he's giving a card to Tracy.
I know you have her. I saw it on TV.
Mama?
Henny, I don't recognize you enough like that.
I'm a pretty girl now, Mama.
And you look so happy, too. I can't say this is what I want, but if this fine young boy is responsible for the light in your eyes, how could I object?
Live television, there's nothing like it.
Now, before I completely lose it, would someone tell me this? If she came through the front door, what is in that can?
My masterpiece!
What did I miss?
Mama, we did it! You're on national TV!
National television? America! I made this myself.
Thank you to the wonderful people that helped us today backstage.
the ones that have helped us along the process. I always dislike giving thanks because I always forget somebody. So and I don't like to forget anybody because I'm so grateful for everything, for their hard work. I don't know if you got the opportunity to read the director's notes. And I'm so thankful to God that in this moment in my life, it was this cast, just what I said in the director's note, because people that are close to me have been going through some difficult situations. And if it wasn't for the people that are next to me, like Ms. Botero, Ms. Gelsis, the support of the administration, Ms. Romero, and them, because I met them when they were 3 and 4. So we have grown together, and I'm graduating. Show for me, they're all special in their own ways, but I'm thankful that it was them, and I'm thankful for the team that works along me, because in reality it's Miss Townsend, but it's also Miss Botero, Miss Noguera, Miss Rosa, Miss Golden, Miss Igni. So CRMA, let's give it up for CRMA. Good evening.